What's up, everyone? So it's been a while. This video is just going to be a little quick introduction on the new case that I'm going to be building. And the main reason is because I want to get my secondary PC, my guest PC, to pretty much look as like my main PC. I've been wanting to do so since 2019, but never really got my hands on the ideal motherboard 12 I want to get my hands on. And that is pretty much why I got my hands on this case. Can't remember the name of it, but it's kind of really cheap, and the only thing I needed from it, or need from it, is the motherboard 12, which I'm going to be cutting out with an angle grinder. And just going to use some of the leftover materials for example, like hard drive base and whatnot. I could, on the other hand, use that motherboard 12, which I have on the reflector. But I'm just gonna leave it there because I also use it when I test PC components and build and fix other computers. So I'm gonna be using, the hardware I'm gonna be using is a little bit outdated. It's a X97 motherboard with a i7-4930K, if I'm not correct, and 16 gigs of RAM and a GTX 980 Ti, which is okay. I can play the games that my guests are playing, and it has support for triple monitors, so it's totally fine. Anyhow, this is what I have for now, and I will see you guys in a future video where I'm taking apart this awesome case. Well, it will be an awesome case in the future. Take care, guys. See you later.